Narendra Modi's government today took advantage of the opposition's absence in the state assembly to pass without fracas a diluted Gujarat Lokayukta Commission Bill 2013, which includes no changes sought by the state's governor, Kamala Beniwal.
Narendra Modi getting his way. Opposition MLAs suspended for 2 days a day earlier. His government easily passed a diluted version of the Lokayukta Bill today for the second time. Last month, the governor had returned it, but now she will have to sign it or send it to the president. Modi's version of the bill curtails the powers of the governor and the High Court Chief Justice in appointing the Lokayukta. Effectively, the CM will have the final say in selection, and the Lokayukta's report is not binding on the government. The governor had objected, but the ruling BJP insists they are just following the central model.
भारत सरकार ने लोकपाल की नियुक्ति के लिए लोकपाल की पसंदगी के लिए जो कमेटी बनाई है उसी पैटर्न पर हमने गुजरात सरकार ने लोकायुक्त की पसंदगी के लिए कमेटी बनाई है।
कानून ऐसा है कि यहाँ लोकायुक्त अपाहिज हो जाएगा।
Gujarat hasn't had an anti-corruption ombudsman for 9 years. Recently, one appointed by the governor quit, even though the government unsuccessfully challenged his appointment in the Supreme Court. With Modi firmly under the national spotlight now, what happens next will be watched closely. In Ahmedabad, with camera person Pramod Arya, Rohit Bhan for NDTV.